channel, and it made my change my life. I committed mistakes, only not open but seldom. It is thanks to these words that I've been developed to a more religious and spiritual kind of a Christian.
God's words in our life. Every time we have committed sins, we should always have confession so that our sins will go away. And we should always pray with our neighbor, our sins, so that their sins will be forgiven.
Without God's word, I will not be able to confess and also be a good person just as I am now. Without God's word, I cannot go to Mass because I will be like this.
If I have God's word to me, it is enough me how to pray for me, for my families, and for my loved ones. And to visit the chapel from time to time. That's all.
Good morning, Father Robert. In your opinion, what can you see about the Word of God? How does it change your life?
The Word of God is the only thing in this world that will not perish. That is according to Jesus. So, kung meron tayong dapat pangawakan, no? Sandalan, walang iba kundi para mo sa salita ng Diyos. Sapagkat yan ang hindi lamang magbabago dito sa mundo at sa ating buhay. Gian the Evangelist in his Gospel tells us, in the beginning, there was the Word, and the Word became.
The Word of God is by telling me which of the things I do is good or not. When I do good things, I feel better about it.
What?
The words of God are happening, which is good or which is bad. When I do good things, I feel better about it. But when I do bad things, I have this karma that comes back to me. Remember, the word of God is good in my life.
God's words in my life. Without God, I am not praying now. And every time that I pray, it always be my prayer.